in terms of section 96, subsection 1 of the Constitution of Zimbabwe, a letter from the President, State House, Harare, Zimbabwe, 21st November 2017. The Honourable